Hey folks, welcome to Apple Tech Page.
In this tutorial, we will see how to solve zoom enable keeps pop up on iPhone and iPad.
Solution 1 is turn off zoom option. Launch settings. Scroll down the screen and tap on accessibility. Now find and tap on zoom. Next, turn off zoom option. Solution 2 is select reduce white point. Launch settings. Scroll down the screen and tap on accessibility. Again, scroll down the screen and tap on accessibility shortcut. Select reduce white point. Here also check whether zoom is selected or not. If selected, then uncheck it. Solution 3 is turn on reduce white point. Open settings. Now tap on accessibility. Under accessibility, select display accommodations. Now turn on reduce white point. Solution 4 is reset all settings. This process won't delete your data or media from your iPhone. To do this, go to settings, find and select general. Scroll down the screen to bottom and tap on reset. Finally, select reset all settings. Solution 5 is force restart. If you are using iPhone 8 and later, then quickly press and release the volume up button. Next, quickly press and release the volume down button. Finally, press and hold the side button until you see the Apple logo. If you have an iPad without home button, follow the same steps to force restart. If you are using iPhone 7 and 7 Plus, press and hold the sleep or wake button and volume down button at the same time until you see the Apple logo. If you are using iPhone 6 and 6 Plus, then press and hold the home button and side button at the same time until you see the Apple logo. If you have an iPad with home button, then follow the same steps to force restart. Like the video, share the video and subscribe to Apple Tech Page.